Hi everyone, welcome to Daily 中文每日中文。Today, let's study Lesson 8. 你最近打算买房子？ In HSK Level 3, in this lesson, we will learn a dialogue and related grammar points. The radical 又, the component 方, and the word root 亦。Part 1. 词汇表最近 recently, 最近打算 plan to, be going to do something, 打算 you, again, once more, you, 满意 be satisfied, 满意站 station, 车站 bus station,超市 supermarket, 超市方便 convenient, 方便 dialogue, 听说你最近打算买房子。是，我昨天去看房，今天又去了，明天还要再去看看。有让你满意的吗？有一处，附近有地铁站、公共汽车站。还有一家超市，听起来不错，生活很方便。是啊，想去哪儿就去哪儿，想买什么就买什么。语法点一 ，The adverb you or 在 plus verb indicates the recurrence of an action or a situation. For example, 今天早上我又迟到了。I was late again this morning. 今天早上我再迟到了。This sentence is grammatically wrong. The adverb you is used for actions that have already happened. 我又说了一遍。I said it again. 我又说了一遍。我要再做一次。I will do it again. The adverb 在 means,The recurrence is about to happen. 我要再做一次。我明天再回答这个问题。I will answer this question tomorrow. 明天再回答。语法点二。The adverb 就 can connect two same interrogative pronouns to express an uncertain person, thing, time, or place, etc. For example,你愿意给谁就给谁。You can give it to whomever you please. 谁就谁 whomever. 你喜欢什么就买什么。You may buy whatever you like. 什么就什么 whatever. 你高兴去哪儿就去哪儿。You may go wherever you like. 哪儿就哪儿 wherever.你想几点走就几点走。You can leave whenever you want. 几点就几点。Part 2. Chinese radical, 部首。右俗称右字旁本意是右手 right hand. 右字旁的字通常与手的动作有关。For example, 发 send out, 发受 to receive, 受取 to take, 取变 to change, 变双 two, double, 双 also can be used as a matter word, 一双手有 friend, 朋友及 to reach,急叠 to fold, 叠 15 HSK characters have the radical 又 Part 3 Formation of 汉字构字 The character 方 means square, rectangle. It can be used as a component to form other characters. For example, 方香fragrant, 方方作坊 workshop 方放 put place 放房间 room 房妨碍 hinder 房消防 fire control 房脂肪 fat 房采访 interview 访模仿 imitate copy 仿仿纺织 spin weave 仿旁边 by the side of next to 旁民族 ethnic group nation 族旅游 travel 旅旗帜 flag 旗实施 carry out 施 19 characters contain the component 方 Part 4 词根 word root The character E can be used as a word root to form compound words For example 意思 meaning content 意 meaning 意见 opinion view 意 opinion意志 will 意 will 意图 intention purpose 意 intention 意料 expect anticipate 意 expect 满意 be satisfied 意 wish 称心如意 after one's own heart desirable 意 desire 29 HSK words contain the word root 意 Part 5 Exercise 早上我在车站等了40多分钟也没等到我要坐的那辆公共汽车我担心再等下去会迟到就坐出租车来公司了他今天早上 A 迟到了 B 起床晚了 C 打车上班的答案是 C 打车上班的打车 means take a taxi call a taxi If you like this video please comment like share or subscribe Thanks for watching See you next time 再见